breaking news here. There's been a bald eagle found on this here course, and it was found dead, unfortunately. We're still looking into the cause of the death and who might have done this kind of thing.
Today we have a beached bald eagle found here in Edwardsville, North Virginia. We're activists here, but we keep charge of our animal population. We keep it up when it's up, down when it's down. Anyhow, beautiful scene behind me. Thank you. We're out and even.